This AP calculus limit problem is kind of tricky. It looks like we might have to use L'Hopital's rule twice because of the x squared in the denominator. But remember, you always have to check whether this is an indeterminate form or not. With the case of this fraction, if we plug in pi in the top and the bottom, we get cosine of pi, which is negative 1. We get sine of 2 pi, which is 0. And ultimately, we get negative 1 plus 0 plus 1 is 0. And then when we plug in pi in the bottom, we get pi squared minus pi squared is 0. This ultimately is a 0 over 0 indeterminate form. We can therefore use L'Hopital's rule to write that it equals the limit as x goes to pi of the derivative of the top divided by the derivative of the bottom, assuming the limit ultimately exists. The derivative of cosine is negative sine x. The derivative of sine of 2x by the chain rule is 2 cos 2x. The derivative of 1 is 0. On the bottom, the derivative of x squared minus pi squared is 2x. But again, is this a 0 over 0 indeterminate form? Plug in pi. You get negative sine of pi, which is 0, and 2 cosine of 2 pi, which is 2, not 0. 0 plus 2 is 2, and when we plug in pi in the bottom, we get 2 pi, also not 0. This limit exists and equals 2 over 2 pi, which is 1 over pi. That's the answer. Notice we did not use L'Hopital's rule again. If you used L'Hopital's rule again, you would get the wrong answer.